Tucked cozily in the rolling countryside of southwest England, the honey-colored stonework of Bath in Somerset stands out proudly against its green and pleasant surroundings. Here's our list of the 10 must-see attractions in Bath, England. Number 1. Roman Baths. While the ancient Romans are credited for having established Bath's ancient hot springs as a place of relaxation and rejuvenation, legend has it their healing powers were discovered some 500 years earlier by a British king. But it was the Romans who left their mark, building the city's famous Roman baths and Temple of Sulis Minerva in 75 BC around the largest of the city's three hot springs. Number 2. Bath's Georgian Roots, Royal Crescent. Exploring Bath's perfectly preserved Georgian architecture is probably the second best excuse to visit this beautiful city. A great place to start your adventure is the Museum of Bath Architecture. This unique facility, located in a former private chapel, perfectly demonstrates how classical design influenced the city's buildings. Number 3. Bath Abbey. The Gothic Cathedral of the Bishop of Bath and Wells, aka the Bath Abbey, was founded in 1499. According to legend, it was built after Bishop Oliver King experienced a vivid dream of angels climbing up and down ladders to and from heaven. He also heard a voice declaring, "The crown should plant an olive tree, and the king restore the church." Number 4. Pulteney Bridge. One of the most recognizable pieces of architecture in Bath, Pulteney Bridge is one of only a handful of bridges still standing with buildings atop them. Completed in 1774 to connect central Bath to undeveloped land on the opposite side of the River Avon, it's considered one of the most iconic such bridges in the world. Number 5. Cross Bath. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away from Thermi Bath Spa, and operated by the same company, is the Cross Bath. This historic spa facility provides a unique opportunity to take a dip in the city's ancient waters. A highlight of a visit to this fully renovated 18th-century building includes having access to the original open-air thermal bath. Number 6. Holborn Museum. The mainstay of the Holborn Museum's excellent collection of art includes paintings by Gainsborough, Reynolds, and Stubbs, along with 18th-century silver, Wedgwood porcelain, Renaissance bronzes, and early period furniture. Number 7. Fashion Museum Bath. After taking in Bath's splendid architecture, you'll no doubt want to learn a little more about the styles and fashions that would have adorned the residents of the city's many exquisite homes. The Fashion Museum, housed in the architecturally stunning assembly rooms, contains a world-class collection of contemporary and historical clothing, including 150 dressed figures and more than 30,000 original items dating from the late 16th century to the present day. Number 8. Sally Lunn's Historic Eating House. Dating from 1482 and rebuilt in 1622, this living museum and historic eating house is famous for its delicious Sally Lunn's buns, made from secret traditional recipes. Actor Nicolas Cage is reportedly a fan of their cinnamon butter topping. Also, try the homemade lemon curd with clotted cream, and versions of the bun are popular in places like Williamsburg, Virginia, and in New Zealand. Number 9. Jane Austen Center. Fans of English literature, and Georgian-era literature in particular, will want to make sure a visit to the Jane Austen Center on historic Gay Street is included in their Bath travel itinerary. Austen famously vacationed in Bath before living here full-time from 1801 to 1806, a city that, at the time, was a gathering place for the country's upper classes, drawn by its famous baths, rural setting, and vibrant social scene. Number 10. Herschel Museum of Astronomy. Housed in a beautifully restored Georgian townhouse, the Herschel Museum of Astronomy contains numerous artifacts related to the acclaimed musician and astronomer, William Herschel. Notable things to do at the museum include viewing original pieces of music and numerous instruments, as well as many references to his greatest achievement, the discovery of the planet Uranus in 1781. Hope you liked this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.